into MMA Made Easy, where we break hard techniques into easy chunks. Today we're going to be looking at a standing guillotine choke from an elbow clinch. So when you're going for the elbow clinch, there's really only two ways it can go. They're either going to kind of come down here, or they're going to kind of come over here. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to adapt to that, and I'll show you two different options for the guillotine. So one is we pull them down, then loop them, and you see how his head is already naturally going past my center line? So from there, this can just loop up and hit, and then from there, we have our guillotine. Or it can go this way, and it's going to go right through there, in which case, again, we have our standing guillotine from there. The actual guillotine choke itself, what I'm going to do with that Neil's head is what I want to do is I want to duck arm and pirate arm my arm in here. As I get my hand as high up as I can to my chest and lift my back. Okay, so one time on both sides, looks like so. Here, coming up, looking up, or here, looking up, and coming up here. Okay, so in both cases, use your back muscles to, he just staggered off there. use your back muscles to look up. Don't use your arm muscles to wrench up, and you'll get a more instant tap.